Are you going to miss a teacher, or would you like to give a shout out, thank you to one teacher specifically?
Honestly, I have like two or three.
That's fine, dude.
Okay. I guess first would be Mr. Marquardt. Mr. Marquardt, I had him freshman year for English. He really helped me figure out what type of person I was. I wasn't used to how rigorous the school was going to be, so once I got here, I had a little bit of difficulty with the grades and everything. But one day he just sat me down. He's like, "This is what you have to do. I'm here for you if you need me." And ever since then, he's been one of my personal advisors. Mrs. Knowlton's another big one. She was a really big part of my life. I had her sophomore year for chemistry and junior year for genetics. She's the one that really helped me figure out what I wanted to do, because doing the robotics and everything was like, okay, well, maybe you should do mechanical engineering or something like that. But math is not my strong suit in any way, shape, or form. So seeing how chemistry was math, but with words, it helped me see that not all math is difficult. And then having genetics my junior year really showed me how much I liked learning about the human body and how it works. And that's how I got to the decision that I wanted to go into sports medicine. And then lastly, we have Mr. Militia. Mr. Militia was my freshman year biology teacher. He's really acted as a father figure for me in the last 4 years. He's been there through every major decision that I've had to make. He's been there through college stuff, and he's just really been a huge support wall for me in the last 4 years.